have you been doing, Jonathan?
There we go.